Colonel Zarpadon.
Sorry.
You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Tell that to the people you murdered on Helios.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadlift, this is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get them, Zarp. I ain't taking orders from the chick that threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
Overburdened by money, may it help you kill many things. Welcome, customer.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Defensive monster!
warrior survives by their skill.
I disabled the jump pad! Forgive me, jump pad! I didn't mean it!
Crap! Better head up to that geothermal substation, see what the damage is.
Sorry?
If you complete the circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate the jump pad. Just stand between the two sparky bits.
That sounds unsafe.
Yep, gonna hurt lots. Right, now just go kill the guy so you can get to Concordia.
Why are those Hyperion screwbags still alive?
Jump pads?
I never got to ride a jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths
Attention,
of many innocent people.
Detected.
But jump pads, though.
Time!
I can get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal. Zoomies at the Dahl way station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken over that place after the Kraken. Will refill your Oz kit. Just step into one and take a deep whiff.
Last will and testament of Tom Thorson, Dahl Captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Of course.
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death. Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
All too easy.
Campus was an old Dahl colony way back. But then the krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot. Equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living is an overstatement. But people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the krakening happened. But most people you run into will say Dahl caused it. Extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit. Ah, crap. I didn't think you'd actually come.
Killing hyper!
informing me of Captain Thorson's fate, Vault Hunter. Though you will not have my mercy, you do have my respect.
Once you've told the Colonel of my death, I'd like you to avenge me. It looks like Squat, Deadlift's lieutenant, is boarding my ship right now. If you could track him down and kill him, I'd appreciate it.
Captain Thorson says you're a dick.
No! That's that. Sorry I can't give you a reward, but, you know, I'm dead. Still, thanks.
Vault Hunter, I want to thank you for fulfilling Captain Thorson's last wishes. Head to the following coordinates. Hid this weapon stash months ago. You can have them until I take them back.
Some kragans while you're out there. I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them. Make sure to stop by. I got something that'll get you into Concordia. Maybe you can find your signal there and get back to your ruddy huge space station.
So I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal, shut it down, and return to Helios.
the entire Atlas Corporation?
I had help. Wonder where they are now.